Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. Live from the Nationals still. It is day five? I don't know. Been here all week. But we're going to go ahead and do a little basketball. 2020-21 basketball, select basketball. Three bunch break number two. But first, we got a little something we got to do. And that little something is, who is going to get the Hornets? Well, that's funny though. Copy and paste the list in the random. Random's on the screen. Let's roll the die. We're going to go 11 times in the random. Top name wins the Hornets, as always. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. All right, thank you, Isaac.
But I will bring you batteries.
Alright, 11 times here you go. No, I just charged. I put it to charge this. Yeah. Money shot. 11! Oh! 11 times Austin. Congrats, Austin. Austin took four spots in the field and helped us kill this thing and won the Hornets.
Hey, you just have Carol Mission. You coming back tomorrow on Sunday? Are you coming back tomorrow on Sunday? You already have a pass.
And congrats to Austin winning the Hornets. Is chosen. Let's do this thing. Where at? Yeah, I heard about that place too. CJ Ellaby, die cut to 65. So far for the Blazers trade color. Tyrell Terry, Mavs relic. Denny Aldilla to 189 Wizards. Mm-hmm.
not number the Tyrell Terry. But sometimes it's a hit technically. Under the rules. No matter gone rookie. That's you right there. A Wiseman to 299. Very nice.
Like the blue on blue.
Halliburton rookie base.
Brian, you guys are going to get
some. Max rookie.
You guys are going to get some.
Yeah, well, I guess we're all
going
to get some.
I went last
night.
I'm going to
Carlucci's. Anthony Davis, Lakers silver.
We got a group of people we go with dinner. Very happy people. Italian restaurant.
Middle to courtside. Scope Dragic for the Heat.
It's all about the team. We had a situation we had two and a half people on the table for like game two. Yeah. So last night we had reservations for 12. Somebody invited 4 more people and they would sit up. We had to send 4 people back. Sorry. I know we invited you to dinner, but.
Yeah, I did a Chenzo Silver for the Bucks.
Yeah, again, private room. They knew it
had COVID.
Well, it wasn't that. It was that if you had more than 12, you had to get a private room. Private rooms were booked. So we had got reservations for 12, but like I said, somebody invited within the 12.
Yeah, I was never invited.
And then you're like, oh, we have 16. And they're like, can you accommodate them? No.
Yeah, you need the rule upstairs. I know. A buddy of mine, he invites me every year, but. Yeah. This year, you said he had too many people.
We had 7.
For the Jazz, rookie silver. Azubuike? I think that's how you pronounce that?
Azubuike.
Azubuike? Close enough.
Okay.
Rookie silver. Unstoppable Zion. Nice little insert there. Duncan Robinson for the Heat. Might not be a Heat player for long, but we'll see. McCollum, all right. Let's see what we got.
Is that a more recent?
Yeah,
there it is. Yeah.
A Wiseman RPA for the Warriors. We go, Gasper.
Way to go, Gasper.
Just to save a little money on shipping. Very nice. All right, let me make this delivery real quick. There you go. Hey, you got another one. You got the Thunder in this? Yes, you do.
Thank
paying for it, but it's in the home. He likes
got a Pokusevsky, Tricolor for the Thunder rookie. LeBron. Him and Russell Westbrook are going to be a fun team to watch this year. Achua rookie Heat. Eric Pascal. Silver Warriors. A Tatum courtside. Well, this will be a random here. We have Blazers and Mavericks on the same card. Gonna have to random this. Seth Curry, the duet with them, Relic, I'm sorry. Not numbered. It's all right. We have a random with them. Jalen Brown, Tricolor Celtics. That would be crazy. UFC? I've never been to a UFC event, but they would probably be fun as hell. That should have been Anthony. Ricky Rubio. Timberwolves RPA. Oh, it's not a rookie patch auto. But it is a patch autograph. $10.99.
It's a PA.
A PA.
Is that true?
I think so.
I got traded. Sorry about that.
Red Wing will try to come in for the Pelicans. Got Eric Pascal, Warriors Beast. Who got the Heat? Nice trade, $2.99. Bam Adebayo, James Ramsey. silver Kevin Durant. Maxi, looking courtside. Sorry. Silver Heat, a courtside LeBron.
Nice.
I wish it was silver though, or like parallel. LeBron James, dual relic for Cavs and Lakers. You're in it, Gasper. CBK and Gasper in that random. Yep. CBK, are you in the room? Kevin Dunn, Heat Tread Gunner. I think that works though.
Does that work?
Yeah. another LaMelo Ball rookie base card. Sorry about that. Tobias Harris, Tricolor. LeBron base. Amtrak early. RPA so far, biggest card. Some color on that patch, but number 299, Magic. AOS DVP, Red King Jr. check color, Hornets.
Yeah.
this place. Ben Simmons silver. A courtside Lillard. DeJounte Murray, tricolor Spurs, McCoy rookie, last pack, I hope there's an autograph in here, good luck everybody. Tyrell Terry, that will be a silver. Mavs rookie silver mojo. Thick. Wow, these are a little too thick. Yeah, that'll do. And Terrence Davis to wrap it up. We're not quite done yet. Gotta do a little random. Figure out where these cards go. So I'm gonna do this real simple. I'm gonna roll a die, all right? If I get an odd number, it's gonna go to the left side team. If I roll an even number, it's gonna go to the right side team. So odd left, even right. Here we go. The number 5, which is odd, so it's going to go to the left side team. We got Sixers on this one, Cavaliers on this one, Gasper with the good luck mojo, and this one will go Blazers, alright? To recap, so we got some nice interest panels and whatnot. Got some relics here. Terry Mavs, Williams Bulls, Edwards Timberwolves. Autographs are Mo Bamba to 99 and Ricky Rubio to 99. And that's going to do it. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.